Borough President Ruben Diaz.
Thank you so much. Good morning, everyone. First of all, let me say that the senator has been working on this for more than a decade. And we should give him a strong round of applause for his resiliency. Time and time again, that it's not just about press releases or press conferences. There's always follow-up. He stays on the issue until he gets the job done. And for so many years, Jeff has tried to put people together, and Borosaw here, in fact, we were here in January. It was a cold morning when we did the groundbreaking ceremony. And today is just a wonderful, warm, glorious summer day where we get to show off a new bank. Remember, once upon a time, here in the Bronx, banks ran away from the Bronx. Once upon a time, people didn't see the need to do business here. And to Anthony Malone and to Cross County, we want to thank you for not only just believing in Van Ness and in this community, but we want to thank you for believing in the borough. This is one of the cornerstones in terms of communities for the borough of the Bronx. As Van Ness and Morris Park goes, the Bronx goes. And so today we have a beautiful building. It is a glowing Bronx site. It's green. We're showing the rest of the city that we're open for business, and we need to do more, and we will do more. And so as the borough president, on behalf of 1.4 million Bronxites, I'm just so happy to the people of the Morris Park Alliance. Congratulations for the tough work that you put into this. We're proud of you. Keep up the good work, and we're going to continue to see this neighborhood and the Bronx flourish. Thank you all.